Today I'm going to show you the Beauty Counter Flawless in 5 makeup set. It's 6 products that you can put on in less than 5 minutes and dash out the door. So I have cleansed my skin, I've put on my Albright C Serum, and I always put on the Beauty Counter Daily Defense sunscreen in the summertime just for that extra sun protection. So the first product we're going to put on is the Dew Skin, and this is our Sheer Tinted Moisturizer. I put this on every day right when I wake up. I wear it to walk to preschool. I wear it to the gym. I wear it around my house. It is a moisturizer, tinted sheer coverage. You can see freckles through it, but it just gives you a little bit of that, just enough coverage to feel like you don't look, have that like pale washed out look when you first wake up. I get that. And it gives you that a little bit of that dewy sheen, that shine that, will give you a glowing look. And then lastly, it has SPF in it. So like I said, I always put on the Daily Defense, but I also put on Dew Skin for just double SPF because, oh my gosh, in the summer, you can never have too much. I use my fingers to put it on because it's simple and easy to squirt and just put it all around. And then it's also my morning hydration in the summer because I don't need extra in the warmer months. Next we have the Creamy Concealer. This product was gone for a while as they fixed a brush issue. And I tend to get dark like right in the corner of my eyes right here. So I just apply a little bit with my ring finger to that area. And I don't like paint the concealer. Sometimes I'll add the extra right there in the dark spots around my nose, but I just don't use a ton of concealer because I find that the Dew Skin alone does a good job brightening. Next is Beauty Counter's Cheeky Cream Blush. This is the color Cider. And I find you have to kind of warm it up a little bit with your finger and then just dot it on like so. And then do a little bit of blend. Sometimes I switch my finger back to my ring finger for blending. Again, just kind of warm it up a little bit. This also product has a removable, this part comes out, so that you can reuse the compact and mirror. And that way you are minimizing the amount of waste that you have. So I just love a little bit of pink to my cheeks. Again, kind of take out that washed out look. I also put this on first thing in the morning. Next we have brow gel. I've never been a brow person, but I put it on because the experts tell me to. I don't wear this to preschool and the gym, but I do wear it anytime that I am out of the shower, and it's just kind of like mascara for your brows. Put it on in upward strokes like so. This is shade light, I believe. As a blonde, I still have dark lashes or dark eyebrows. So that just makes you look a little bit more polished, put together. And then next is our mascara. Beauty Counter redid its mascara last year, and the new formula is amazing. I actually already put some on earlier because I didn't want to be heavy breathing into the video, but I'll just add a tad bit more to each eye. This has lash lengthening properties in it, and I do believe that my lashes have gotten longer while using it, and the brush is amazing. If you can see what the brush is like, it's flexible and does not clump at all. I do want to give a quick shout out to our cream eyeshadows. This is not in the Flawless in 5. However, it is, and I should have done this first actually, but it's like just putting on a little bit of shimmer on your lids, and it's so easy. And if you're not somebody that has the skills to do like all of this blending and all of those things, I just love adding a little bit of shimmer, and you can tap the rest on right here as a highlighter. I mean, you can actually just use this as a highlighter if you want. But I think that just adds like a really nice little touch. And then last but not least is lip gloss. When you get the Flawless in 5, You can choose your blush shade and your lip gloss shade and your concealer shade and your Dewskin shade. So you can choose your own shades, and you get a 22% discount when you buy these products as a bundle versus if you bought them all individually. So definitely keep that in mind if you're looking to switch your whole makeup bag over to Safer. This is a great way to get all the basics in one fell swoop.